Good morning, Divas. It is Monday, December the 8th, and I'm back in the gym. I finally made it in here. It's been about a month. I want to say it's been about a month, but I'm back on my grind. I've had time to relax, do nothing, but I also can feel myself getting sluggish. I can feel this starting to swell, as well as this starting to get back beefed up in my arms. Yeah, so I'm back on my grind. I never stopped being conscious of what I was eating, or I was aware that I was fucking up. So, yeah, it's time to just to buckle down. It took everything out of me to get up out of that bed this morning. I kept hitting that alarm, kept using the excuse about the window in the back being down and me being cold. But, you know, my daughter came through for me, and she, like she always does, and she let me use her car. So there's no excuse for me to get in here. I just need to get up and get moving, and I'm glad that I did. I did 30 minutes on the Cybex machine. I did 10 minutes on the treadmill, and I'm about to do this machine here, working on my legs, which is, I forgot the name of this, it's a leg press, duh. So I'm gonna be doing this, 5 reps. Of 10 on 100, and after I do that, I'm going to do this machine here, and it's just pretty much the leg curl, the leg extension. I'll be doing that. I'll do 5 reps of 10 on, I think this was going to be 70 is the weight on that one, and then to finish up with my arms, my upper part of my body, I'll be doing the seated row here, and it's like this, working on that upper back, and it's called the seated row, and I always do 5 sets of 10 on 60 on that particular machine, and then finally finish up working on my bat wings, my underarm area here. I'll be working on the tricep extension, which targets that bat wing area. And I usually do that on 50 and 5 sets of 10. So that will complete my workout for today. But it's Monday, I'm back on my grind. And no more excuses, just get it in and get it done. And that's what's up. So this is my body and I gotta get it right. My long-term goal is to have the perfect hourglass and be in perfect health at the age of 50. If the Lord's will, this coming 2015 of March, I will be 48 if the Lord allows me to see so. And I'm on my way. My short-term goal is by the end of January. To me, it doesn't sound like much, but it's definitely doable to be 20 pounds lighter by the end of January. And I'm just going to stay focused and make small goals for myself. Try and stay away from the scale. I refuse to get on it because of Thanksgiving and me just relaxing. I'm not going to even do it to myself. So, yeah. Anywho, I do have my Polar watch on, my monitor, and that's what I've done thus far. So I will recap what I've done in the caption of this video. And I'm having trouble uploading to YouTube right now because of the data storage on my phone. I work with Boost Mobile, so you know that could be pretty iffy, but I wanted to make myself accountable for what I've done today. And again, today is Monday, December the 8th, and I'm on my way. As far as the 100 miles in November, I only got halfway there. I don't feel like I didn't achieve what I wanted to. It was not a long-term goal. It was a goal for the month of November. It was pretty big. I think if I hadn't had problems with my leg, I would have definitely made it. But yeah, long story short, I'm back on my grind, working on this middle here. I'm gonna focus on my arms, my back, my thighs, and this here. Definitely working on this, especially this part here at home. I'm gonna be doing some stuff at home. And thanks to Mo Love, our team leader of Team Hourglass, for posting and always tagging me in those Shaun T 5-minute workouts. Yeah, so this last little move in this video is just for you. Hey, Shanti. Working at middle.